achiever for the 2020 National Senior Certificate Examination is Carla Reinecke from Matric.
I received 9 distinctions, including AP Maths, and I received 2 awards today. I'm very happy. I'm really surprised.
The subject category of physical science, Carla Reinecke.
I'm going to Northwest University to study BSc Biochemistry. Chemistry is my favorite part of physical science, and biochemistry is like the best part of chemistry for me.
I was a top township learner. I got top learner in life sciences, and I got 98% for it. And I was also a top learner in SIP, position number 1. I am so overwhelmed with happiness. I don't know what to say. I did not expect this at all. I was so nervous for my results when I got them. At first, I thought it was a mistake. They couldn't be my results. But then today, I'm so proud of myself. I'm very happy. Being in a public school or township school, it does not mean anything. You should not let that get to you. It's any school like any other school. It's just that we don't have many resources. But then I believe the most powerful resource and the most powerful thing that you can use, it's your mind, the mindset. Because if you go in there with the attitude that public schools don't make it, then you will not make it. I would say to the class of 2021, forget COVID-19, be yourself, work hard, do not use COVID-19 as an excuse not to work hard, not to push for your goals that you were trying to get. I would say that work very, very hard, and don't forget to rest, don't forget to have a social life, take care of your mental health.